this is Dr. Alan Hopkins out here at the beach. Pretty happy to be here. But I'm here today to talk to you about the inflammation module. You know, what is inflammation? Well, you know, inflammation's when you sustain an injury, you know, like you hit your elbow up against the side of the wall or maybe a door or something, and then you develop swelling and you know, pain. That's inflammation, right? So inflammation can be good. It's a good thing. It's our body's natural way of healing itself. But that's acute inflammation that we're talking about. I'm much more concerned about chronic inflammation, and many, many people suffer with chronic inflammation. In fact, inflammation has become so important that a lot of the leading cardiovascular preventive medicine guys now understand that inflammation is the root cause of things that ultimately lead to stroke and heart attack. So, inflammation is a very important module, and we're going to test inflammatory markers within your blood system. We're also going to look for something that's an inflammatory marker that, when elevated, increases your risk for Alzheimer's. Certainly, wouldn't you like to know that if you have an increased risk? And there are certain strategies around treating it if we know about it. Now, of course, insurance companies don't pay for this test. Again, this is another one of these deals where they just don't think it's medically necessary. They just wait till you get Alzheimer's. I guess that's probably a long ways away. But whatever the case, we test for it so that you can know and do something about it. We're also going to look and see if you have inflammation of your thyroid. This is one of the very first findings that we may see if you're going to go on to develop abnormalities in your thyroid hormones. So what I'm telling you is inflammation starts in the thyroid far before we can measure problems with your thyroid hormones. So wouldn't that be nice to know? So I like our inflammatory module. It's always really good to know your baseline. And then the last thing that I recall in our inflammation module is we measure inflammation of muscles. So if many of you are out there suffering with muscle pain and fatigue and tiredness and achiness, it's really good to know whether or not your muscles are inflamed. So we're going to check that as well. So please check out our inflammatory module. I think it's really, really helpful, particularly to get a baseline. It turns out that if one of your inflammatory markers called a CRP is elevated, it can be associated with a lot of problems, from infections to autoimmune problems to metabolic disturbances to even cancer. So it's a great thing to know what your baseline is.